Hello gamers, and welcome to Let's Try Too Dark, the new horror adventure. It's a game created by Gloomywood. Gloomywood is a French indie developer based in Lyon, France. And it's been founded in 2014 by Frédérick Raynal, Yael Barrault, Thierry Platon, and Sophie Anna Blade. And Frédérick Raynal is also the creator of Alone in the Dark and a pioneer of survival horror. So we can be very excited what we're going to see here. It's the 10th of March. It's also the release date. Too Dark has been released on PlayStation 4, Steam, and the Xbox One. I play the Xbox One version. Just a few words. What is Too Dark about? You might have seen one of the trailers. I quickly read it out. Too Dark is a grim journey of stealth and courage into the heart of corruption. Plagued by a string of child abductions, darkness hangs over the once picturesque city of Gloomywood like a curse. As former detective, Mr. Smith, use your cunning to infiltrate six bastions of cruelty, uncover the secrets of the deranged psychopaths within, seek retribution for their crimes, and bring the children to safety. So basically, the mission is save the children. And that's what we're going to try now.
It was my first weekend with the family in quite a while. That university case was driving me mad. I tried to relax, canoeing on the lake, camping in the forest. Helen and the kids seemed happy.
We're in 1969. Get away from the fire, children. Listen to your father. They need to use up their energy. We'll go get more wood. Okay, honey, thanks. Come on, kids. We're going to gather some wood for the fire. But I want to stay with Daddy. Leave your father alone and come help your sister. Fucking tent! Fucking stakes! Fucking salesman! Fucking camping! Helen! Oh, we've got a torch. It's very good.
Hey, Daddy!
Sandra, Martin! Sandra, Martin! Oh. Oh no! Helen, no!
Daddy!
Sandra, Martin! No, not my children! Seven years later.
It all happened so long ago now. Sometimes I forget. And then I catch myself in the mirror. Deep down, I know they're still alive. I mean, I don't really know. How could I? I don't even understand why I keep looking for them. What else can I do? It's my life. My shitty life.
Use the left stick to move. We're now in March 4th, so 6 days kind of out after release, before release. Use the D-pad to select the light in the inventory. Okay. Expand, collapse. Okay, lots of information. Expand, collapse, browse with the digipad and press Y to equip, unequip, use, look, open. Information about equipped, hand left or right, quantity or gorge. Hold down and use digipad to drag the item onto another item to combine them. I look at the item. Examples of item combos With cigarettes and a lighter we can save. Recharge the flashlight. Reload the weapon. Use the quick inventory. Hold down LB or RB, open. Quick press, equip, unequip the most recent equipped item in the relevant hand. That's for the two hands. That's pretty cool. No, I think they told us to equip the lighter. We can see something. There's an... Oh, I pressed A. So we can actually make a noise. And you can see that it shows the radius, so it might attract enemies. They're within the given radius. There's a doorbell. No point in ringing the bell. Looks like I'm home and there's no one here. Alone. That's locked. Where did I put that damn key? Maybe under the doormat? Welcome. Shh. That was B. That's X. Y is for saving and stuff. Don't want to do that right now. I guess under a box, a garbage can, I can't remember. Nothing here, just looks stinking garbage. Okay. Kind of have to hold A, it appears. Lots of empty bottles. Nothing useful here. Where's that key? Maybe the cat has the key. Place yourself facing an object to interact with it. There's the key. Okay. Let's interact. Use the D-pad to select the key in the inventory, then use the Y button to use the key on the open door. Okay, use the D-pad to select the key and then use the Y button to use the key on the open door. Okay. Intermediate objectives. Positions. Smith must reach this place. Items. Smith must take this item. Items. An item can be carried by a character. Okay. Let's switch on the light. This house stinks. Maybe some dead mice in a corner somewhere. Okay, let's look at that. A phone bill. Unpaid invoice. Can we switch on that light? No. Something in the fridge? We need to get that exactly, yeah. Place yourself facing an object to interact with it. Possibly we have to go to the right, but I just want to see what's up here. We can't use the phone. It's a bathroom, toilet. Combat. Use the equipped weapon, right trigger. Ranged attack, revolver equipped, enemy in line of sight. Red flashing warning, noise like equals danger. Frontal attack, melee weapon, enemy nearby, red flashing warning, minimum damage, danger. Backstab attack, melee weapon, enemy nearby, approach silently, yellow flashing, maximum range. Oh no! Okay, we killed the mouse. What item do we have here? Toothbrush. Is it supposed to be a weapon, maybe? There's nothing here. Well, there's something. Places a facing object to interact with it. We can interact with so many objects. We can change Gloomywood. Good evening. For the third time this year, a child has been reported missing in the dingy suburb of Gloomy Ditch. 7-year-old Anna was last seen near the abandoned amusement park. The police have been combing the neighborhood for the past 24 hours, unfortunately without success. The search has now been abandoned. Oh. But the investigation continues. We'll keep you updated as soon as there is any news. Okay, that's really sad. Ah, there are batteries. These batteries can recharge your flashlight. But I think it's already charged, right? Yeah. This secret passage was a bright idea, but I need to find the book that triggers the mechanism. A fake book. Okay, I've got like a photo or something. And we need to put the fake book somewhere. Paid telephone bill, home, an old family photo that has yellowed over the time. Oh, there are more items. Oh, I think this is like... computer, and we can monitor our progress. Candies are very useful for activating levers or switches remotely, making a noise to attract a guard's attention, disarming traps, enticing kids to you. Oh, whoa. Make the children walk more quickly. Equip the candy and throw it by using RT. Okay, that's good to know. I should put this book back on the shelf. Like a radio, I think. Yeah, let's use the fake book. Okay. A few souvenirs to keep away from prying eyes. Forgot about that too. The bulb on my desk is out. Oh, we need to go there. Let's quickly read what's down here. Oh, it's a family photo. Let's see if we can go here. Oops. Hey! What about the little target practice? It might help me unwind. Just need to visualize those child rapist scumbags. We found a screwdriver, circuit breaker, all houses have them now. Okay, this is an exit. Let's take the ammunition. A new location is now available. The abandoned Gloomy Ditch amusement park. So we can try to save some kids. What did we get here? Some fuses. Shh, Okay, now in our right hand. No, it's equipped, but we can just flip the switch. So let's maybe equip the weapon. Nice. Circuit breaker again. Not quite sure. Equip. Can't use it. So let's shoot with the weapon again. Okay, well done. What is this? A newspaper? Detective Smith dismissed. Today Detective Smith was given a 6-month suspended sentence by the Gloomywood Criminal Court and permanently dismissed from the city's police department. Smith was suspected of assaulting 2 presumed kidnappers in a suburb of Gloomywood. His attorney, Bill Anbuta, repeated there is still no proof of directly linking his client to the crime. To go here and here. I think we are out of battery. Where's the battery here? There we go. Still haven't found the nutcase. Go in this display. Okay, so that's for our solved cases. My copy of the police files, I can use them to find most of the criminals in Gloomwood. Now what we need to do is get the light bulb. No. I did use the light bulb, didn't I? Yeah. Switch off this. Okay, there we go. There's nothing else. Maybe this is for traveling. Yes. So we've got missing lost child Diane Kramer. Sandra and Martin Smith also missing as our children. Let's go to Gloomywood Amusement Park.
Kids going missing in Gloomywood. Yeah, what else is new? So what are you doing here, Smith? What brings you to the filthiest part of this godforsaken town? Well, anyway, you needed a bit of fresh air. Not sure taking this gun with me is a good idea, though. I promised Helen I'd never use it.
Well, sometimes you need to do what you need to do. 4th of March, that's the next day. Gloomywood. Fuck, a padlock. With candy, we could attract the child. Actions with the kids. Release. To make a child follow Smith, you can either contact candy or call. Press X several quick presses. Emit an increasingly loud call. Okay, That's a spooky voice. Okay, I think we should maybe, even though I don't approve of smoking, we should have one while we're in 76. That's just in case. Equip both. Way out. It's nice how when it's dark, the game shows you where you're walking with the footprints. Save the oh, there's something. A ticket. Clown Asylum, good for one ride, or very scary. Let's take this, I think it might be a melee weapon. It is indeed. Okay. Get this kid to... Oh, I was not... Do we need to get it to the exit? Your friend of the clowns, this is Mikasa, leave now. Well, I'm not going to leave. I found a candle, some batteries. Soy Carlota, the star del cielo. Well, I was. Now leave my home. I stole that box from the malditos, but I know can open it. Take the children home, but you be careful of the clown. He's bad. Payaso maldito. There are niños in the boxes. Find a way to get them out. So, can you save el niño? How can we get them out? Maybe we could hit it. No. Candy. Actions with the kids escort. Smith must escort the children to the exit. Way out, in a group or individually. The children follow Smith's route precisely. Shh. Stop silence. Command call. Use force. Smith can grab a child to force them to go where he wants. Okay. Let's start with this kid and get the weapon ready. It's better to save one kid first. And we can still save some more. We save the kid. You don't have a key. So we need a key. I need a crowbar. This is not a crowbar, it's a stick, okay. The poster of the old circus show at Gloomy Ditch Amusement Park. Maybe we need a crowbar for that as well. Only in Gloomywood, the wooden bearded beauty. An old poster. I think we need a crowbar. Maybe this is a way of to warn us. Oh, did you see that ghost? Some more batteries. Some candy. Now this is really spooky. Oh, look. I think the art style, it's kind of pixel art. It's really, really nice and detailed. Infiltration. Smith is visible. Smith is invisible in the dark. Move plus left trigger, Smith moves silently. Let's move silently. I'd like to see something though. Worst case scenario, we have a gun. Oh, I don't want to use the gun against this thing. Something. No. Batteries, very good. Looks like the electricity has been cut, nothing working. Oh no, the abyss. I think I might have just died. Load saved game. And let's get the candy and the batteries. I'm not quite sure why I've died. Maybe I fell. Yeah, looks like I fell because there's no... Oh, I need the stick. Because there's no tracks. So that was pretty much a dumb move by me. No! I nearly fell again. And some candy. It's a rat. What's this? Where's the rat? I think, yeah, look, if I press A, or when I press A, I interact with the objects and that disarms me. Which kind of makes sense, because how can I touch things if I've got this stick in my hand? So I must not forget to always put it back in my hand. There's a rat. Let's sneak upon it. Now it's good that we see, you know, the hand symbol. Here we go. I found a candy. That's a trap. Electricity's been cut. And there's something. Looks like we can do something. What's this? A trade magazine. Special funfair edition. 100 ways to make electricity easy. Oh no. The batteries are empty. Luckily we've still got some batteries. I need to cut the power. Oh, we need to kill this guy. Let's hide somewhere. Let's hide here. Oh no, he saw us! Shite. I'm not quite sure if we are supposed to kill him. Well, it wasn't a child, was it? Actions with hands only. Interactions using hands only are indicated by green flashing. Move a dead body, push or drag a crate, activate a lever, grab a child. I think it might have been a bit, you know, not very nice of me to kill that guy. Can I drag him? Yeah, I can. Oh, why am I still dragging him? I think we are very injured. Well, where shall we put him? Maybe it was a nice guy. I just wanted to see if everything is okay. But well. Sometimes a man needs to do. Gotta do what a man's gotta do. Okay. I need a crowbar. We definitely need this crowbar. Don't know where to get one. Is the entrance? Oh, that's the crowbar, maybe. There we go. Let's save some. Oh, shite. I found the key to the counter. Now what's in here? Ooh, nothing useful. We can send that back, but it doesn't change anything, does it? Because if we activate it... Oh no, we can get past actually. Oh, what's going on? Okay, they don't look friendly. They don't look friendly at all. We don't have much ammunition left. Just one shot. Damn it! And there are two. Not sure what to do. I said stop. Antonio will strangle us if we don't bring him another kid. They're fighting each other. Come back, there's no danger, I just want to practice a bit. Okay, we've got a key. I'm dead. Oh man, this is tough. Let's try again. Load saved game. Yes. Okay. Now we know a bit more. Oh, please connect the controller. Don't know why it disconnected. I'm not sitting at the TV. I'm recording at the computer. So there's some distance to the console. Maybe that's why. And successfully attacked us, unfortunately. Okay. Oh no. And there's the guy working. Okay, we have to go this way again. Be careful with the traps. Going to kill him. I'm impaled. Bloody hell. Okay, next time I save before I start that thing. The traps are really nasty. I mean, I'm not doing everything perfectly, but I have to say, this is not a walk in the park. Okay, in we go. I shouldn't lose too much health with the rats. Oh, I'm about to lose some health. No. No, I didn't turn. They play a very intelligent hit and run tactic. There we go. Okay, that was better. Okay. some more candy. Have to be very careful with the traps. Okay, now this is where we are going to save. We will shoot him. Or maybe we do a sneak attack. We try a sneak attack. Should be out of sight here. But maybe we actually don't have to kill him. But why, we need the crowbar. So we could run. Oh no. Continue working. Maybe we can kill him because he didn't. Well, we can get past. We actually don't have to kill him. What are you? This is my home. I fix everything. Got everything worked again and it's my home. Get out of here. Okay, he's actually not a bad guy. Let's use the crowbar. He actually has the key. He has the keys to the counter. Don't know if we need them. Oh, this is open. Oh, ammunition, very good. Okay. I know it was up there where we couldn't open it. Battery nearly gone. Batteries. What do we have here? Newspaper clipping. Gloom Digimusen Park closed. Today the mayor's office announced that Gloomy Digimusen Park is to close permanently. Several attractions have been closed down over the past few months, leaving only Petronelli's pathetic circus to attract zero spectators with its ridiculous show. The city's council had no choice but to close the park and it will soon be bulldozed. That's somehow sad. First thing, let's get out of here and try to rescue this child in the box. I want my daddy. Aaron Circus is so dumb. Thanks to you, Los Niños are safe. Here, take these. It may help you tell us. What did we get here? A golden pendant. A chain and its pendant. A little golden heart. Maybe we can need it to convince, you know, Mikael's brother or something. Or something to follow us. Okay, very good. Let's open these. Some more ammunition, candy. Can we open this? You don't have a key. Can you break this? No. Oh, we can. Good. Oh, the bearded woman. She's actually the bearded woman. Thank you, stranger. It's good how they put in some Spanish. Now we definitely need to smoke. I never thought I'd say that. Possibly we can also get a better weapon to use with the other ammunition. No, I won't get out. I think we won't kill him. Even though I'm tempted to get the key. Batteries here. I think those guys up there would kill us on sight. Therefore we should save again. Come back, there's no danger, I just want to practice a bit. Oh no, I fell. I guess. Luckily we've saved. Don't know what happened. Was it the clown who killed me? I want to see what killed me. Oh no, there's a hole. I see. Well, now I see. Load saved game. Can we go here at the bottom? No, we can't at all. We need to take another way. Load saved game. So we actually need to go this way. We've opened that already, I think. Yeah. We need the crowbar. Oh, they are coming. Oh no! The abyss. The abyss. Oh no, I can't go this way. So let's go this way. Activate the crowbar. Go up here. Go in there. Is there something now? Right, there's no danger. I just want to practice a little. Okay, we can get in here. Nothing useful. I need a crowbar. I've got a crowbar. More ammunition. Hopefully they won't get as far. Oh no. No! I'm dead. I think we need to shoot them. We need to take them out. I'm not that much of a sneaky person. What you deserve. We found a flashlight, which brings us batteries. We found a knife. I think they can stay here. I don't think there will be more people coming, or maybe move them a little bit. I'm actually quite pleased that we've killed them. No, he's hanging. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's take this guy as well. Come on. I can't. Oh, I can. Okay. Also slows us down a little. Now they look very peaceful and quiet. Okay. Crowbar. Let's go up here and see what we can find. There's nothing in here. Okay, we need a crowbar. Batteries. Okay. Old newspaper. Golden pendant. It's a knife for stabbing? It appears so. This looks like a prison cell for children, presumably. HSM Eric Scarlet, a visionary sponsor from Gloomywood, contains an article about how Eric Scarlet transformed Gloomywood into a thriving city. I've stashed the key, assholes, Karim. Yeah, but where? Well, I do know who's got the key. Hence, presumably time. Oh, this is, we haven't read this yet. Oh, so we've seen it in before, I think. Let's save. I know who might be able to help us with that key. But where is he? There he is. I want to do a sneak attack with the knife. He found us. There's not much I can do though. Oh no, that was really stupid. Okay. Okay, there we would fall. So we have to go this way. And this way. Activate the knife. There he is. Oh, he's very good at fighting. Why am I not attacking? He's just punching the shit out of me. I should have loaded. I should load and I will. Because I'm not gonna survive like that. Let's maybe kill him with the stick. I think that was the fastest weapon. I'm really sorry, I obviously don't support violence. Where will he go? He sees us. Bloody hell, why don't you just die? There we go. He did have keys, didn't he? I'm not quite sure. I think we didn't get any keys. Or maybe it was unnecessary to kill him. But I thought that he would give us some keys. Oh no, maybe they are just lying there somewhere. No. What's that? We don't have the key to this door. Okay. Where would he stash it? The abyss. Bloody hell. Not safe game. We need to get in there. Where could the key be? There's nothing here, nothing here. We've opened that already. Nothing here. It's another bed. Mm. When we're sneaking, we can't reach him. Why don't you just give me your key? I think you do have a key. I found a flashlight. But no key. Where is the key? Is it maybe down here? Where did Karim stash it? Oops. I honestly don't know. This has all been opened. I need a crowbar. We've got a crowbar. Nothing useful here. Just the knife, ticket. Yeah, you wouldn't mind a smoke, I can imagine. Oh, we found the key. There was no need to kill the guy. Let's load. Because it cost us some health. As you can see, it's always good to see where you're going to, actually. I somehow thought I had opened all coffins. Okay, sorry, where was the coffin again? It up there, no? No, it was not. It was here. Oh no! Ah! I've actually forgotten. Where the coffin was. How is it possible? Or was it this one? Yeah, I think it was. It just looked open. And that's why I didn't go there. But this one quite obviously was not open. It doesn't even look open. Hold the key in your hand to open. Let's equip the key. Let's open. A padlock locks the door. But we've got our crowbar. Okay, now it should open. Yes. There's our destination. Oh my goodness. He's whipping the children. Kind of. Oh man, this is really a psychopath. No more animals, so he turns the kid into his animals. Okay, we should smoke. Those three are well-trained little doggies. Okay, game saved. Can we open this? This door opens with a lever. We're kind of caught here like an animal. Ah! I recall. Oh, they're real line. Scheiße. Okay, that wasn't too smart. Okay. Oh, that's actually ammunition for our pistol. It looked somehow like it was for a... You bloody clown. I'm going to kill you. The clown is nasty. I want to go home. Oh no, we're out of battery. Oops, I have to load. I've killed Julie. Unintentionally. I'd never kill a child. I guess. Maybe in a game if it's evil. Okay, let's open this. Then let's get the pistol. Clown, I need to talk to you. You're a very unpleasant man. I don't like you. At least that serial killer won't do any more harm. We need to check what else we can find. We can find some batteries. Oh. Clowns are very scary. Okay, what do we have here? Photo of Antonio Portonelli. A deadbeat clown. Deadbeat clown, but more importantly, one sick individual. Yes, indeed. Another candle in the wind. Now then. The problem is that there are Leos, lions sleeping in there. Oh, let's see what we've got here. This also looks like... This looks like a clown holding the hand of a child. Oh, there are even more kids. Oh man, so many poor children. We need to save. Maybe arm our weapon. But we need a crowbar. batteries. Nothing useful. Ammunition. Okay, there are several lines. I'm not quite sure if we can get the child. Oh no. I have an idea. Possibly we can lock him. Oh no. I thought maybe I can lock him in one of the cages. Because we can get some here. Oh no. I can't escape. So once they discover us, that's it. Which basically means I need to make another safe game. As Red will always get me, I guess. Well, it's just my hand, unfortunately. Oh no. No! Okay. Now this time I won't get injured by the rat. There we go. And we shall load our weapon. By the way, the handling of the inventory and stuff gets easier and easier. It's actually very well implemented. Okay. Now, what shall we do? I think this Leo will kill the child. Damn it. I think there must be a way around, you know, killing them, kind of. So much candy. Oh, I see. This is... What is this? They're more bad people. Lots of them. I think we lost a child. The one in the gray sweater who squealed like a mouse can't find his crate. They're still here, and that's like the same. Oh no, he was the cutest. Plus, he smelled good. Find that crate. Come here. Why am I dead? Did they shoot me on sight? I thought maybe I can, you know, use the Leos to kill them. You collected all the evidence from this level. I found a delivery slip. Ah, so this is evidence. The golden pendant. list of people. You see a smith? I don't, but it's a long time ago. I'm inclined to save again. Okay. Now let's see if we can get him up here. Yes, he attacks the guy. That's pretty cool. But now he's still in here, which is less cool. This way. Very good. That was pretty cool. I need to take a photo. They've got a key. Now I'm unsure what to do. I actually don't want to kill the Leo. You know, using him to kill those bad guys is one thing. Kill the rat. Get me. Oh no. Oh, it's just a pistol, I thought. There might be something like a key. Let's run. Does he follow us? I hope not. Let's take that. The clown is nasty. I want to go home. Come on, Luna. Your little baby girl. Follow me. I've got candy. You're safe with me, Luna. Yeah, come on, Luna. Come on, come on. I'll get you out of here. Follow me. No, this is closed, unfortunately. I think we are going to die if we do that. That was sweet, Julie. Does this open this gate at all? Oh, I understand. We don't have to go back that way. We have to go another way and open this again. He says we need a crowbar, so we should investigate. Oh, that's keys to the docks. I have to save just in case. Okay, he's sleeping. That's good. Can we open this? Hold the key in your hand. This should be this one, I guess. Very good. Now let's go here. Now this video is going, obviously, if you're still here with me, to going to last, Oh no, I loaded and I didn't kill him, I see. Okay, that's good. Going to last a bit longer than an hour, but I think it's better to finish this level, which seems doable. No. That's the wrong way. Need to go this way. The others won't be here any second because all the others are dead, my dear. There's nothing you can fix. Okay, the Leos are awake, but they are locked in there. Very good. We mustn't activate these levers. We just need to get this kit over there. Let's get this candy as well, because we can. You're safe. Come on. Come on. We could. Such a cute little kid. Yeah, I've got some candy. I've got candy. Follow me. I'm a nice guy. I've got some candy for you. Didn't your mom always tell you to follow the guy with the candy? Take the candy and come on. Here, you take some candy too. You get some as well. Oh no, I didn't want to hit you, I'm sorry. The candy was deactivated. I didn't want to hit the child, obviously. As soon as you use one candy, then it's deactivated. Follow me, little kids. I'm a very nice guy. I only have this gun for self-defense. I'll rescue you from all the psychopaths. Follow me. Are you four? One, two, three? Stan is missing. Stan, what are you doing? You're supposed to follow me. Stan, have some candy. And come on. Come on. Don't get into any traps, please. You know, I'm quite tempted to actually save the game and kill the child. I've got all the kits. Look at that. I think I need to go down here. All four. Come on, come on. I've got candy. Got even more candy. Come on, come on.
Don't run so fast, mister.
Now let's pretend Well, smoking kills, doesn't it? So let's smoke and kill. Let's pretend it doesn't say way out. Where you are going. Oh. Actually, we must not kill children. It was worth a try to see what happens, no? You know, test the game mechanics. So we've rescued the children. There are more kids to save? What? Really? But where? Sneak over here very silently. Oh, there's one. The missing children of Gloom, which locked in crates and loaded into this truck. Where are they headed? It's a very good question, Mr. Smith. Oh no. Crowbar? Okay. There's a child. Shh. Oh no. Damn it. Okay. That was not very smart. Come on, get out. No, we can do better than that. Let's put some batteries in the flashlight. Let's sneak here. Oh no, I woke up the Leo. I'm really sorry. It's not your fault. Oh no. Some candy. Just something in the web in the van? No. I think I've opened all these. No. No. And what's in here? Another rat. We are quite beaten. There we go. Okay, child, it's your turn. Yeah, now the clown is very nasty. So follow me, follow me. Yeah, I know where we're going. You're going home. See you soon, mister. All the kids in the level are safe. Good. We can go home. Level completed. All the children saved? All the candies collected? No. No victims? Well, not quite. All the challenges at once. So you've got challenges in the levels as well. That's pretty cool.
What I really need now is a long, hot shower. Look at this place. That guy dressed as a clown makes me want to puke. How many kids did they manage to kidnap like that before sending them who knows where? This delivery slip thing has to be a clue.
Definitely. March 5th, 1976, Border LA, 27 Gloomywood. Hello, catty cat. And we've got milk. Maybe we can... Want some milk, kitten? Oh, there's someone. Hey, Smith, you there? Who the hell are you? Hey, Smith, you okay? Ah, it's a police officer. Hey, Jesse, how are you doing? You know, you shouldn't come in without knocking first. I'm the only one who comes here anyway, so quite grunching. Grouching. Jesus, what a mess. Smith, I'm the only friend you have. The amusement park massacre. Was that you? Massacre? So the game reacts to what you do. What the hell are you talking about? I haven't set foot in Gloomy Ditch for years. So you've given up after all this time, finally realized you'll never find them. No, Sandra and Martin are still alive. I know it. So you went for them at Gloomy Ditch. So what if I did? What's it to you? Hey, I brought you something to eat. She's nice. And I'm on duty at the station today, so I'd better go. Thanks for the burger. So in between the missions, or in between the places of cruelty, you also have some interaction at home. That's a really nice touch. I think there are some batteries here as well. We've got lots of evidence. Okay, let's take a look at the delivery slip. I have to take a look at my notes, really handy. This thing that Jesse gave me. I should put this book back on the shelf, yes you should. No. The Scarlet family isn't hard to find in Gloomywood. Sylvia Scarlet, Elias Princess. Crime hooliganism. So here we have Princess Scarlet, the richest heiress in town. So here we have Princess... New location is now available on the map of Gloomywood, Scarlet Tower. That's so cool. I don't want to play it yet, I still want to do some stuff here. What is this? Oh, it's a magnifying glass. Can we combine it with this, maybe? No. Take a look at today's paper and so on. Do we have today's paper? Yeah. Kidnapped kids found at police station. This morning, police department investigators were surprised to find most of the children reported missing these last few weeks huddled at the bottom of the steps of the police station. The first hesitant descriptions of events given by the children mention a circus and a superhero who saved them. The investigation is being handled by Detective Conrad, known for his success fighting the gangs of Wistful Barracks, but he'll need a great deal of patience to try and make sense of these confused accounts and to separate fact from fiction. Conrad and the police department refused to issue any further statement. I have to say, I'm going to save now and conclude this episode of Let's Try, in this case, Let's Try Too Dark. It's a fantastic game, it's tense, maneuvering is important, so you've got sneaking to an extent that even I enjoy. Lots of items you have to handle. You have different ways to approach the levels. You kill the opponents, sneak upon them, sneak past them. I really like the very detailed pixel art style. Handling with the gamepad is very good as well. So I can highly recommend this game. so far. I think there's more to come. 5 more levels. The scenes in between at home. And I presume that the levels will get even harder, even bigger. And this was just like a taste of what's to come. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. And you can follow me on Twitter at vampiro_gg. And you can also take a look at my other LPs and Let's Try videos. Thanks a lot for watching. Until then, bye for now.